Sophie and Daz.
Hey.
Back again. So we're going to get around today. It's really loud here. Probably the loudest fair I've been to and the biggest. We're going to get around, get on some of the good rides here. Not on the small ones like the Dodgers and stuff. But we'll get on the bigger rides and get you some POV to that.
Mental than I thought it was going to be.
So the seat, when the seat started going, yeah. I was like, oh my god, I wasn't expecting it to be like as fast and forceful as that. What? Right, catch you in a minute when we get off. Look at this atmosphere. That was quite good. It brought back memories of going on Air Max when it started spinning and stuff as well. But it was really good. Did you like it?
Too much hang time, my god.
Too much hang time. There wasn't quite a lot of hang time, weren't there?
The hang time on that was absolutely amazing.
I loved it. I was like, hey.
I want to go on it again.
Right, let's go and have a walk around and see what else there is. Get a seat. doing it again. I tried to get the man to get me off before it started because they were proper digging my shoulders up. I've probably got marks on my shoulder now from where the ride is. That was mental. What did you think?
Yeah, I didn't enjoy it. It was quite painful. Weird sensation. Good, different, but not enjoyable.
No, not enjoyable at all. I think I was swearing most of the time through that. So I'm sorry about that. I will bleep it out.
It was funny laughing at him.
Oh, so much pain.
Yeah,
Sophie had to do the walk of shame.
First time ever.
They were really small seats. They're like for little kids, didn't they?
The riders about to start.
They were good, weren't it?
us if you would like to ride the free car.
There's any more riders, is there any more for the number one?
Walking down the bottom end now, to where the booster is. So we've got to do the booster. Look at that one. Reverse bungee over the falls. That's the one they're going on. Well, I am too, but the one Sophie's going on over the falls. Got a roller coaster down there, muddy.
I've got
these guys swimming. There's the bar over there as well. We're going to walk down here. I really want to do the skid, because I want to go on the skid with Sophie, because last time we did the skid, we had to do it on our own, which is a pain in the arse. So I'm going to go and find the skid, hopefully. He's over the falls. Ready for this, Sophie, in a bit. What's the matter with you? Looking a bit scared. at the Facebook where the pictures will be put. New York as well, just down here as well. So we're going to have a look at that now as well. Right, so we're about to go on New York in a minute. It's just starting a cycle and then we're going to get on. Get started to this one. He's already there doing off ride already. Throwing him a shot. Okay, let's go, let's go. Let's go and get some off ride.
Squash, but the actual ride itself was fantastic. Wasn't that great?
did, which was good. We're walking down here now, we've got the crazy bulls. That looks mental. I think we're going to go over to the booster now. Get on the booster.
I don't think we've been X-treme on time. Let's go.
think we're done now. Right, so we're going to be going on the ice. made my head just go spinning like mad. Did you like the ice jet again?
Yeah, I did, but we've done so much that I've like got a bit of motion sickness going on right now.
Yeah, that orbit is bloody fast. Isn't it? That's it, getting more off, right? Oh, great. I've been trying to get them to go over to the booster. Every time we say let's go over to the booster, it's like, oh, shall we do this? We're going to go and get on it now, aren't we?
If we don't do it soon, I'm going to need another wee again before we go on it.
Yeah. Woo! We're going to go and get on the booster now. Reverse bungee over there. We're going to have to do that at one point. Sophie?
For 1,000 subscribers, maybe?
Yeah, in like 10 years then. Yeah, so at 1,000 subscribers, you heard it here. Don't feel we get on that. Okay, we heard it then. We're gonna go and get on over the falls. I think that's where we're going into, hopefully. We've been trying to get them on it for ages.
Crazy.
I need to catch my breath. I think there's a police station. station down there or something.
There's a police car.
So there's a fair. Yeah, great, mate.
Hi, Pete.
How are you doing? I know, yeah. We're hanging forwards. Are you hanging, like, laying backwards?
We got permanent hang time. Oh, my God.
It is proper freaky.
I've just been taking all my things.
Oh, God. Really high up now, everybody. Everybody looks like ants.
To 150.
Oh, God. Here we go, going down now to land, I think. Unless we go again. Right, so we just did over the falls. How did you like it?
I'm glad I did it.
Yeah.
I was terrified. I couldn't talk because I was just trying like all my strength just to not panic.
So it's really loud up there as well, weren't it? Because of the wind and stuff. The Bungee, how much were that? £12.50?
It was £12.50.
It's gone up to 20 quid. Jeez! Oh, jeez.
There we go,
nice view, but it's going sideways now. Oh, these were straight to the right of my shoulder.
Don't forget to go and subscribe to Daz as well with TripsWithDaz.
Oh, gone. Like a croaky old man. Gonna shout at the camera. But don't forget to leave a like, comment. Tell us if you've been in, what rides you've been on in the comments. And don't forget to like and subscribe. And we'll catch you in the next one. Bye, bye, bye.
Bye.
Bye, bye, Dad.
Bye, mate.